G'day lads, and welcome back to a brand new video on the YouTube channel. I just want to quickly say sorry, I forgot to film an intro. Today's video is an absolute ripper, so I hope you enjoy. Just before we get into it, please subscribe if you haven't already. 75% of you guys are not subscribed, and if you guys want to keep seeing me upload these bangers, that is the best thing you can do to support me. And she's watching it with those eyes, and she's loving with that body, I just know it, and he's holding her in his arms late, late at night.
Who's winning tonight?
Carlton.
Carlton by how much?
100 points.
100 points?
100 points.
Easy.
At least 20 plus.
Can the D's win tonight? Everyone I've asked has said Carlton's winning.
I have to say yes.
Yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
Doesn't sound like a lot of confidence.
Oh, I got confidence. I'm just keeping it easy because I'm around Carlton supporters, so.
Right. Who's winning?
How are we, mate?
I'm doing super duper. Who's winning?
I won Melbourne.
Yep. Who do you go for?
Hawthorn. I watch you.
Thoughts on the Hawks season?
What could you expect from a young team?
Good signs for the future.
Yes. 2025 premiers, baby.
Exactly. Who's the best upcoming player for the Hawks?
Josh Weddle.
Who's best on ground?
Best on ground? Charlie Kennan has to. 6 goals at least.
Gripper?
Yeah.
How many is he going to kick if you're winning by 100 points?
3 goals.
Thoughts on Braden Maynard?
Yeah, he's a flog.
Flog?
Yeah. I'm a Carlton supporter, so he got off way too easy. It should have been at least 3 weeks.
Bay Levi has officially requested a trade to the Demons. How would you feel if he came into your forward half next year, kicked a few snags?
I mean, any we can take at the moment, to be honest, man.
So. Dad.
Motherfucking Tigers! Yeah!
Oh, God.
How much are the Blues winning by?
Can you grab this? I'm not falling for this.
What do you mean?
I'm sorry, I'm not falling for this, because I know what you're going to do. If we don't win by that much, you're going to clip me, and I don't want to be
part never,
of it.
I would never.
You would never. You so would.
Do you not have any confidence?
I do have confidence.
But how much are you going to win
I'm
by?
I'm not giving you a margin, and I'm not. Like, I'm confident it's going to be a good game.
All right, who will be best on ground then?
With my heart, Caleb Marchbank.
Thoughts on Braden Maynard?
I'm not commenting on that either, because that'll get clipped and go viral.
Any special stats?
Not at the current moment, but post-game, when Carlton win, you can clip that. I'll have a start, of course.
If you want
to that.
Something controversial, go get Tez.
How much are the Blues winning by tonight?
1 point.
1 point?
Yeah, thriller.
Who's going to be best on ground?
Walsh, DeConing will kick 2, Motlop will kick 2, Charlie will kick 3.
Jeez, I said best on ground, not putting up a multi here.
Mate, just giving you the same game, giving you the value, mate.
All right, thoughts on Braden Maynard?
What about him?
Just thoughts on him?
Hard, tough player, but the karma bus comes back harder the next time, doesn't it?
Who's winning tonight, big fella?
Tigers.
They need me out there on the field. I wouldn't miss. I'd live up to the moment. I'd kick 10 goals.
All right, lads, it's half time, or practically half time. The Blues lead the D's. Oh, no. Who's winning? It's 33-31. That's all. Why are they showing the NRL and an AFL semi final? Goodness gracious me. Get a grip. Yeah, Carlton are winning 33-31. The scenes are electric. The crowd is so loud. And yeah, we're going to go around and see what people thought of that first half and what they think is going to happen in the second half. So let's go. Hey, mate, thoughts on that first half?
Pretty good.
Yeah, Carlton going to hold on?
Hopefully.
Thoughts on that first half, mate?
Yeah, not bad. A few fumbles, but we're still in it. So I reckon we had a good chance of making a big run in the last quarter, last half. What do you reckon, Muzz?
Yeah, the boys are cracking in, getting plenty of the ball. Need to be more efficient going forward. Yep.
Tom DeConing, what a star.
Yeah, he stepped up in the last two games, and it's good to see him plucking some marks and kicking some goals.
I didn't know giraffes could fly until tonight. He's amazing.
Thanks, lads. Elite. Thoughts on that first half, mate?
Yeah, it was all right. It was a tough one. Very tough one.
Losing your voice.
Yeah, I have. It was about 15 minutes into the first quarter when I lost my voice, and I haven't got it back. Have you found it?
I'll try and find it for you, all right?
Enjoy. Have a good game, mate.
Thoughts on the first half, mate?
Yeah, pretty good.
Pretty good?
Yeah, not too bad.
Will the Blues hang on in the second half?
I hope so.
Tom DeConing, what a gun.
I know. Tell me about it.
Who are you supporting today? Who are you supporting?
Melbourne?
Has anybody ever told you look like David Warner?
A few times, yes.
I see the resemblance. No relation?
No relation.
Are you any good at cricket?
Not as good as him.
He's not very good at the moment. I think you can slot in at Luan.
No, I don't think so.
Thanks, mate. Hi, Jackson.
How are you, Roaming Us?
I'm doing super duper. How are you?
I'm great.
Thoughts on the first half?
Oh, stressful, mate. Very stressful. Oh.
You have all the momentum at the moment.
Yeah, we do, actually. Not else to say, but poor Doherty. I hope his shoulder's all right.
Yeah, it looks bad.
It's bad, yeah. Well, the Demons are playing a bit dog, so got to come out a bit stronger and go, Blues.
Back in! Up the Blues! All right. Who's going to hold on in the second half?
Oh, I think the Blues might get it done. I don't know.
How much?
Like 3 or 4. Yeah, yeah. I'm nervous. I don't know.
Jeez, it's going to be close.
Very close.
Blues by 8.
Blues by 8.
Oh, I don't know, but you're looking really good with that haircut.
Shout out Vinny.
Big start. This would be for the Blues. Kennedy. Oh, yeah. One. Yeah. Tumbling to high.
That is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed that one. Make sure, if you haven't already, to subscribe to the channel, because I'm working so hard to post these bangers for you lot. I'm going to try my absolute hardest to get prelim and grand final tickets. Hopefully we can, because those will be incredible episodes. Once again, if you guys did enjoy, make sure to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and that's me out.